Hello everybody, Fiber Spider back again with Lego Harry Potter, and we're going back to Hogwarts. Let's see what sort of adventures we have in store for us today, Last time I believe we learned Immobilis and Dobby was giving us a hard time, and it was all sorts of craziness. So we've got Ron and Hermione. Let's do it to it, shall we? Alright, so where to? Let's see. Oh, wait, if I can find a wardrobe, then I can deal with that little mandrake, right? I don't think there's one. Oh, there's one right over there. Can I change into, let me see here, some earmuffs? Aha! Now I can deal with the mandrake. I'm gonna getcha. Gotcha. Sorry, everybody. There we go. Problem solved. Woohoo! Yeah, I did it. Now, also, over here, if I saw correctly, there is. Yep, there he is. Gotcha. Haha. Alright, so, that is for ingredients, I believe. However, I don't think I have the ability to make a potion with that just yet. But it's still cool to have. Now, what is the scoop with this? Nope, sorry. Okay, it's a block. Yes. But a block for what? Something to figure out for later. At any rate, let's go this way, because that's where the arrow's pointing, so that makes sense. Ah, our ghosty friend. Are we gonna learn a new lesson today? Maybe? Also, hang on. Get some little bits. Yes? No bits? Okay. Alright, and oh, there's our ghosty friend. He went this way. Oh, hang on. Hello. I'm gonna get you. Ooh! Alright! Now, I'm wondering, maybe if I do a Wingardium, will this work? Oh! What do we got? And it is, oh, a cauldron. Ooh, lots of goodies for me. Now, I think it's a matter of learning something more to do with potions in order to access the cauldron. But at any rate, let's move on. Is this something to interact with? No? Okay. Hello. Excuse me. Gotta get the goodies. Alright, looks like we're heading in there. Okay, but before I do, see, again, another cauldron. Now, yeah, I can't seem to interact with it. Also, I'm not the right person, right? No. Okay, because apparently I need to be of a different house. Well, maybe if we unlock another character, we will be able to. So, let's keep going. Ooh, I earned a trophy, Ghostly Treasure. Ugh, Gilderoy. Oh, right! Dueling! Oh, God! Whoa! Oh, boy. So it's gonna be, oh, Expelliarmus, I believe. I'm terrible pronouncing things. Okay, so apparently I can, ooh, I can disarm. Cool. Very cool. Oh, gonna get you. Ooh. Ooh. Awesome. Oh, no, Ron has to. Okay. Ooh, oh, goodies, goodies, goodies. Gotta get the goodies. But he's got Spellotape, right? Because his wand was broken in the beginning, wasn't it? Ooh. Oh, oh. Ooh. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, so did we pass? I don't want to go up against Draco. Serves him right. No. Not against Draco. School bully. Oh dear. Ah! Oh yeah? Yeah. Oh, okay, he can dodge. That! Oh, maybe if I can jump. Yeah? Yeah? Woo! Okay. Maybe, up! Ow! Can I aim? I can't aim. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. Woo! Ah! Woo! Ah! There you go. Just two more. Woo! Ah! Ooh! See, I don't know how to block. Ow! Stop it! Ah! Ah! Come on! 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 I'm gonna get you. I am so gonna get you. Ooh! And I finally learned it. Woohoo! Awesome sauce! But I don't know how to block spells. Ha-ha. Oh no! Yeah, not everybody's convinced though. Yeah, parcel mouths, you know, it's not groovy. Enemies of the air, beware. Excuse me, I'm trying to remember quotations. Oh, parcel tongue unlocked. What was that about? Okay, and my health is practically nil. Oh dear. Alright, so we're following him again? Before I do, though, okay, so I can disarm now, which is kind of cool. Any goodies? No. Okay, how about here? No, no more goodies! Kind of a jip. Alright, well, let's head back downstairs. Now, if only I could learn how to block. That would be pretty cool, other than just jumping, you know. And it looks like I've got three more spells to learn based on the number of slots available. Alright, let's go upstairs, I suppose. Alright, where are we headed, huh? Where are we going? Whoa! Alright, shifty shifty with the staircase. Alright. Where are we going, dude? Oh! Oh, I can speak parcel tongue though, right? So I would be able to get in, right? Ah, I can speak parcel tongue here. There we go. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's put this together, I suppose. Yes. Oh, on here? What am I doing? I have no idea. Oh, it's a snake, right? Okay. Well, that's the head. Can I attach it to another piece, please? No? Alright, how am I supposed to do this, exactly? Well, that is obviously the tail. I think I have to put the snake together in order to get in there. Now, you know what? Can I shift you because you're in the way? Oh, how am I supposed to get in there? Alright, maybe the tail on that pedestal first. Maybe? Ah, got it. Okay. A little slow in the uptake, but I'm getting there. Okay, and then this one? Yes. Aha! Aha! Okay, we're getting there. And three. Bada bing, bada boom! I did it! Woohoo! And he's running. We are apparently in the Slytherin common room. Okay. Hi. No, you're not Snape. Okay. And can I get more goodies? Ooh, hearts! Yes, I need hearts. That's good. That's good. Woo! Really could use more hearts. Yes, yes, yes. Also, I can get this one up here, right? Aha! More goodies. Okay, can we get this one? Bada bing, bada boom. Hee-hee. Okay. Now, what, pray tell, are these flashy things on the ground here? No idea. Okay, ooh, goodies? Wait, oh, those are fish. Okay. Oh, and I need a strong personage to get there. Now, what is this? Oh. Maybe we need polyjuice potion. Ah, Crab and Goyle. Ah, so that's where I think this needs to go. The polyjuice potion trick. Right? I mean, that would kind of make sense. Oh, are we supposed to follow him again? Wanna check out what else is down here if can. Well, she got in. Right? How is it that she could get in and I couldn't? What makes her so special? Well, I can speak Slytherin. I mean, that looks like the faucet in the girl's bathroom, but... Yeah, that's... Lumos, Immobilis, Expelliarmus, and Visibility. No, alright, you know what? Let's follow... the ghosty Lego bits. And I wonder if we're gonna find Hermione again. Let's go down this way, I suppose. Are we going to another class? Maybe she was able to sneak in so that she could get the hairs from Crab and Goyle so that we could do the polyjuice potion. I don't know. We will find out. Okay, where are we going, Sir Nicholas? Where are we going? Ah, in here. Okay. To another class, maybe? Ah, Hogwarts class lobby. Okay. Which way? Oh, down here, huh? Okay. Also, I see that this is glowing. Let me see here. Can I do something with that? Oh! Oh, I can speak Parseltongue, right? No, didn't work. Well, let's keep going. Aha! Here we go. Aha! Ah, yes, the polyjuice potion! Aha! Alright, so, we are going to need ingredients. Let's see, it looks like we need hair, and an apple, and a cherry. And we're gonna have to do a bit of... ransacking, aren't we? Let's see. Okay, that was... Woo! Whoa! Fizzy lifting drinks, anyone? Alright, where can I find some hair? Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, hello! Ah! Oh! We need to do an immobilis. Ooh! Oh, no, 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 wrong button! There we go! And we've got ourselves an apple! Awesome! Alright, let's add our ingredients. Do-do-do! There we go, that's one! Alright, now we need a cherry and a hairpiece. We can do this. Now, if only that column were not in the way, that would be great. Let's see, what else to interact with, huh? Clean this up a little? Woo! Oh, God! Okay, that's really... Oh! Eerie. Well, at least I got the hairpiece, I'll take it. Unfortunate for him. Okay, that's two. Now, the cherry, I'm thinking, would be over in this, maybe. Could be. Possibly. Oh, it just keeps going. Let's see. Oh, there's something over here. Let's swap over to Wingardium, because that usually does the trick. No? Ah, here we go. Fizzy lifting drink? Yes? That's cool. I like it. Oh, that's 2 out of 5. Now I wonder where the others are exactly. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Let's see. Looking, looking, looking. Oh, just keeps going. Now I'm wondering, is this something over here? Nope. Oh, hello. Ooh, nice. I like the goodies. Let's see, any of these? Ooh, hello. Ooh, blocks, okay. Can I do something with said blocks? Oh, another fizzy lifting. Okay, let's try that. Boop. I love it. Alright, and I think I can make these explode too. There we go. Let's see. More fizzy liftings. No, but they'll explode. That's good enough for me. Now, I can't get in through here, right? Uh-oh. Ah, Hufflepuff. Okay. Well, I can make this stuff explode. I'll take it. Very cool. However, still, I'm not seeing the cherry. Yet, anyway. Where, oh, where could it be? Maybe in here. No? Looking for stuff to interact with. Sort of at a loss. There's stuff on the table, at any rate. Let's get the goodies. Nope. This one right here, at any rate. More stuff to... I need... Oh, hello. Ooh! Cool. Let me see here. Ooh. Ooh, what do we got here? Gonna make a cherry grow? Maybe? Yes! Haha! Success! Okay, get the cherry. Awesome. Very, very cool. Let's get our polyjuice potion going, and boop! Yeah! Justin Fletchley unlocked. Cool! Alright, also, I did notice these right here, just because I am an imp, and, well, I love the goodies. Alright, so can I get a potion now? Nope, 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 wrong button. There we go. Polyjuice! Oh! So, does that mean I can change into anybody that I have encountered? Let's see. Justin Finch Fletchley. So I guess I can turn into him, and then I can go into the Hufflepuff portrait, I think. I don't know. I think. Let's see, who else? No? There is nobody else. Okay, so let's go with Justin Finch Fletchley. Ooh. Okay, so yes. Oh, I'm Justin. I'm so dapper. Okay, can I get in here now? Hello? Yes. Polyjuice potion unlocked. Woohoo! Very cool. Oh, that's exciting. So I can go in here now? Yes? Oh, there's this one also over here. Let's do this while I can, because I don't know how long the Polyjuice potion's gonna last. Aha! Okay. Is this the last one that I need to, do? Yes? Tell me it is. Oh, it's only 4 out of 5. Okay, well, at any rate, I can't seem to go through the door, though. Why is that? Why would that be? Maybe take another drink? Get back to normal, maybe? Let's get back to Harry, I guess? I don't know. Alright, well, the door's open. Wait, maybe... Oh, wait, hang on, hang on. Maybe you need to drink as well. Alright, well, you know what? We'll try it. Let's see. Okay, so you... Maybe we could all be Justin? I don't know. I don't know if that's gonna work, but it's worth a try. Okay, so we have one Justin. And... Can we have more than one Justin? I don't know. Apparently we can! We've got three Justins! Okay, let's try this again. This is crazy, but I like it. Alright, and yes. Okay, now can we go through? No? Okay, I am totally missing something and I don't quite know what. How do I get out of here? Oh, through here. Okay. Well, see, that I don't understand the deal with that door. However, oh, but now we're Justin. We're not a Slytherin, so I still can't get in down there. But we know how to make Polyjuice Potion. So that's something. Mm-hmm. And we've got the three Justins. Yes. Ah, so that would be another Polyjuice Potion thing, I think. Oh, at any rate. So, where are we going? Oh! Yes, I can do this now. Because now I am officially incognito. Hello? Huh? I'm Justin. Yes, really. Hi. Ooh, unlocked. Awesome. And who do I got? Ooh, there's... Wait, no, 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 no. Back down, back down. There's a person. Ooh. Harry in a blue shirt. Oh, wow. Big spender. Okay. Nope, nope. Up, up. Spiral staircases and I don't agree. Okay, here we go. Very exciting! Oh. Okay. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Now let's see. Alright, let's see. Swapping out. Oh, right, I can't do this because I don't have Hermione. Oops. Hello. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Wizard in a tub. Goodies! Love the goodies. Alright, so where am I to go exactly? That is the question. Woo! Okay, it's not a broom closet, it's a plunger closet. Ooh, is that gonna be a problem? Probably. Aha! Creative problem solving. You know I love it. Okay. Oh! Oh!
Aha!
Ah, yes, bewitched cupcakes! Yep, they are that thick. Serves you right, you greedy boogers. Okay, so... Alright, we'll go in there, I suppose, and we will be able to... Oh! Scabbers! Yes, Scabbers? Yep. Nope, sorry. Scabbers, yes. Oh wait, no, that's no good because we have to swap out and immobilize those boogers, and we shall. There we go, that's one. And two. Perfect. Okay. Now we'll get these pipes where they need to be. Yes. That would be over there. And this one, go there. Perfect. All right, now for scabbers. Let's see. Here we go. Go, little man. Go, go, go. Ooh. I have no idea what that's for exactly, but that's pretty cool. Where's it going? Ooh, hello. Lots and lots of goodies. Where's it going? Where'd it go? Okay, that was different. Now, I need... Apparently I need... That looks like the opposite of strength, because it's a down arrow. Maybe I need to be really little? Don't know. At any rate, I'd like to go upstairs first. Ooh. I wonder what that's about. Wait, can I interact with them? Ah. Ooh, hello. Let's try this one too. Excuse me, boys. Nope. Out of my way. Nope. How do I get up there? Maybe... Let's try a Lumos. No? Oh, sorry. Let's see, what is up here? Oh, I can't get through there. Maybe... Can I get through here like this? Oh, wait a minute, that looks like, a Scabbers deal. Let's try him. Okay, Scabbers! Do your thing. No? He can't get in. Tricky, tricky, tricky. I feel like I'm missing something. Let's see, let's try... What's this? What is that? No, that still didn't work. Cool, but no. What's that? Flowers? Flowers are nice, but again, that didn't work. Now I'm wondering, how do you get into there, pray tell? Oh, it looks like the side view of a lock. Alright, well, perhaps we can go back to it at some point. Ah, downstairs. Down, down, down. There we go. Also, we didn't hit these yet, did we? Ew! Noxious. I wonder what... They look like garbage cans. Well, we will find out, but we will find out in the next episode. You know, we covered... What was it? Expelliarmus and the Polyjuice Potion, and in the next episode, we are going to find out, as the plot thickens, what we're going to do with Crab and Goyle, I imagine. So again, thank you guys so very much for watching, and have a great day. I'll see you soon. Bye for now.